our lives unfold daily, and new stories break by the second. With all that's happening, there is a tendency for us to forget. But someone, somewhere, is banking on the chance that we remember. Welcome to the Big Follow-Up.
Months ago, a group of sport lovers gathered to watch a football match at this viewing center. Unknown to them that someone will be gunned down by men of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad. The unfortunate person here was Kolade Johnson. Today on the Big Follow-Up, we look into Kolade's story several months later.
Miss Funke Odebeyi, the mother of Kolade Johnson Odebeyi. On the 1st of April, that my daughter parked in the front of my shop like this. I saw this man, Pastor Bolu, tool of our pastor, an elder for our church. I say, what happened? They say, nothing. I say, nothing. So one of them say, this one, what did you call his name? Kolade. I don't even listen to what happened to Kolade. That is how they gave me the bad news that day. But since Kolade left, when I see that alone, I will be tear tear.
If the right justice I can really suffice well is for every Nigerian not to experience the kind of death that Kolade went through.
These sharp people, they used to kill like that, but where is them now? Their matter is they died down.
How has life been for the son? How has he been living? How has he been coping without his father?
It's almost 4 years now. We are waiting for government too. Because I'm selling pure water. I don't have any power to send him to anywhere.
Anytime Tyrone's mother calls, she wants to find out that she's asked something she's adding to cater for that boy. At least she can have a picture of Kolade through the boy. Check that glass outside. She's the one making that egg roll, making puff buns. She started learning it in about, let's say, 4 months ago, just to make sure things happen for herself.
I'm retired since 2009. And up till now, I didn't get any of my gratitude up till now from Lagos State Printing Corporation, Alausa here.
What steps have you made?
We are doing a pensioner meeting every first Friday of the month. We gather ourselves during the Fashola regime, during the Ambode regime.
And they have promised us that anytime from now, they will call us. I'm still expecting.
I don't know what government is going to do for me because President Buhari talked about Kolade Johnson when he was killed. And former Senate President Bukola Saraki, then even Governor of Lagos State, come to our house. The Commissioner of Police too, come to our house. But up till now, nothing. Even I was told that the case is in the court, but I don't even know anything because I'm tired of it. They promised me that I will see them, but up till now, I didn't see anybody again.
And I felt that it is because of what happened that my mom could not express her feelings about his pension with the state, because that's 3 days after Kolade's incident.
The only thing that I can say to the government that maybe federal government to send majority of police to another training. Because if they hold the gun, they are turned gun to toy, they can shoot anytime. They will say I'm robber. They will run for I'm robber. That innocent people, they will be killing them. Make public help me, because I don't have any power. No gratitude for almost 10 years I left the and Kolade lives on. Nothing I have done selling this my 10 naira pure water. I want people to help me and for this justice. They should not let Kolade Johnson die like that.
This is a family like many others that have experienced the painful loss of a loved one. Kolade Johnson's family has been banking on the Nigerian judiciary system to get justice for his death. Only time will tell. My name is Deji Lambo, and this is The Big Follow-Up.